It's Adi and welcome to my channel. Today I've got a really special video for you guys. Namely, this Friday I went to the Action. Yay! And I'm gonna show you what I bought there. So before making this intro too long, please don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And subscribe, just do that, why not? So let's move on to the shop haul. Now you're probably wondering, why is it so special that I went shopping to the Action? I'm gonna tell you. In the Netherlands, we have like essential shops and non-essential shops. And the essential shops were open just as normal during the lockdown. But sadly, the non-essential shops were closed. But since last week, it's possible to reserve a time slot for two persons at the same time for 10 minutes. I actually got some more, but it was a whole new shopping experience. And I thought it was really video worthy. So let's move on. So, here I've got the bag with all my expenses. It is a really nice shopper. It's not from the Action, but who cares? So, I'm gonna start with this coffee pad. I bought it for my dad. I don't like coffee, but yeah, he does, so why not? Second of all, I've got some other drink which I do like, and it is hot chocolate. I love hot chocolate, it's my favorite, but I also drink some tea, but because a lot of hot chocolate isn't good, really good. But if I can choose, I'll drink hot chocolate for all of the day, all of my days, it's nice. Then I've got some other food stuff, they are Easter eggs. I also bought them last year, but now they were again in the Action, so yeah. Then I've got some ballpoints, which were really nice. I, in the past, when I was still at school, I also used these ballpoints once. And then I wrote them really a lot of it with it. Until they were empty, and I didn't buy them again, so I thought it was the right time. Then I've got this twisty hair towel, which from which I have literally no idea why I bought it, but I think I thought I have some troubles with twisting my hair with normal towels. So yeah, comment down below if you want me to test it out in a video. So yeah. Then I've got something really special, which is a scratching art set. I love to be creative, and I'm not really good at it, yeah. But who cares? When you love something, when you like something, just do it. Then I've got this toothbrush. I once used it, and then I really liked them, and I used them again and again and again. I was surprised to see them in Action, but yeah, I thought just buy it. Then I've got these glue sticks. Once I had a lot of glue sticks, but they disappeared for a reason, I don't know. But yeah, now I have them again. Then I've got this really fun game. It's called Who Am I? I don't know why I bought it, because yeah, but it was cheap, and that's why you are at the Action, to buy cheap stuff in which you don't know why you bought it. Then I've got some really handy items, namely a stapler and staples. If you buy a stapler, you of course have to buy staples too. We didn't have a good stapler at home, so yeah, this was the time to buy a good stapler. I only have three items left, but here I've got some coloring pencils and coloring felt tips. We have a lot of it at home, but yeah, it is good quality, good brand, and cheap, so yeah, why not? And then last but not least, I've got some hair elastics. I'm a girl, and you can't have hair elastics enough, so yeah, why not? So there were all of my expenses. I think I spent 17 euros in total. Comment down below if you want me to test some stuff out of the which you've seen in this video. And when you when you see this video and you think now I also want to go to the action, please comment. Also comment down below your thoughts. And yeah, it's really fun. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. I've already said it, but just do it. Why not? So then I'll see you next time. Bye!